Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is our second class of the Speckle Park females. We will introduce our fourth and final judge, Mr. Jimmy Joe Henderson. Jim has been involved in the cattle industry all his life, but particularly in the last 20 years through his knowledge and experience, he's been at the forefront of the purebred industry. He has managed two of the finest, most respected cattle operations in North America, spanning over 15 years. He was general manager of the Barpipe Farms from 1996 to 2000. And he was also vice president of Remington Land and Cattle Company from 2001 to 2009. In 2009-2010, Jim became the manager of Alton Farms Limited in Heatherbrook, South Angus, which is based in Delbonita, Alberta, where they run 1,000 Angus and Simmental commercial cows and 150 purebred Angus and Simmental cows, plus 5,000 acres of dryland cropping. In 2011 to 2013, he became the managing partner of Majestic Angus and Simmentals based in Statler, running on 5,000 acres of with purebred Angus, Simmental, Charolais, livestock, along with dryland cropping. Jim's judging career covers over 20 years, but since 1994, he's adjudicated numerous major shows throughout Canada, including the Calgary Exhibition Stampede Agribition, the highlight coming in 2009 as a member of the judging panel for the World Angus Forum held at Spruce Meadows in Alberta. Also in 2011, he was awarded the Canadian Livestock Man of the Year presented to him at the National Western Stock Show in Denver. Once again, we'd like to thank Mr. Jim Henderson for being one of our judges here at the First Lady Classic at Agribition.
Me.
swan her second split of the females in the Speckle Park division. Entry number 25, River Hill 8D Frosty Jade 059F from River Hill Farm, Neilburg, Saskatchewan. Also coming back out of this class is entry number 28, Nada 110B Cap 202F from Nada Ranch, Neilburg, Saskatchewan. So once again, coming back into our Speckle Park Championship female class will be entry 25, River Hill 8D Frosty Jade 059F from River Hill Farm in Neilburg, and entry number 28, Nada 110B Cat 202F from Nada Ranch, Neilburg, Saskatchewan. Our championship Speckle Park females. So coming out our first split is entry number 17, INC Northern Legend 67F from INC Cattle Company, Saskatoon. Also coming out of this class is entry 19, INC Savannah 71F from INC Cattle Company, Saskatoon also, and also owned with Panorama Farms. In our second split of the Speckle Park division, entry number 25, River Hill 8D Frosty Jade 059F from River Hill Farm in Neilburg. Also from this class, entry 28, Nada 110B Cat 202F from Nada Ranch in Neilburg. So once again, these four individuals, they are vying for our Speckle Park Female Championship Award in the 2019 First Lady Classic right here at Agribition to start off the week's shows. So our champion, Speckled Park female, comes from entry number 28, not at 110B, Cat 202F, from Nauta Ranch, Neilburg, Saskatchewan. And her second place, a reserve champion female in the Speckled Park division, comes from entry number 19, INC Savannah 71F, INC Cattle Company, Saskatoon, and Panorama Farms. So coming back for overall First Lady Classic Futurian Championship will be entry 28, Nauta 110B Cat 202F from Nauta Ranch, Neilburg, Saskatchewan. So our next class up will be Class 7. This is the Horned Hereford females. We have one class of Horned Hereford females, the four entries in this class.
Check. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We're also ready to get underway with the 2019 President's Classic. And one